Sorry, race has nothing at all to do with this. If you look at the photograph of the suspect, it looks like the twin brother of Mr. Blake. So let's put that nonsense to rest right now. Race has nothing to do with this. We have a witness who identified Mr. Blake as an individual that he had sold a phone to and had been given a false credit card. The officers acted on that information. The witness was there and pointed him out. Turns out he was not the individual. They look so much alike.